Hey guys, it's your active players today. Turn it to one and go.
Hey you guys, Shane Dawson here. So I was doing a little browsing on YouTube the other day, and I saw that one of the most subscribed people of all time was this kid, Fred. Fred is basically this kid who talks in a high-pitched voice and says random things about medication and his mom and stuff. And I thought, you know, he has so many hundreds of thousands of subscribers, there's no way I'm going to be able to top him. So, the only other thing to do is to get rid of him. Yep. I'm talking about that. But I can't do it. I'm not a killer. I can't kill somebody. But I know somebody that would. Get ready, Fred. She's coming for you.
Hey, guys. It's me, Fred. I'm all tied up. And I don't know where I am. Maybe my mom tied me up. Last time my mom tied me up, it was because she wanted some alone time. Mommy time. Usually when she says mommy time, she's in the bathroom for 3 hours with the door locked and the radio on. But I think the radio's broken because all I hear is bzzz. I think I just farted. Sometimes my farts smell like peanut butter. But I don't eat peanut butter. What do they smell like, Beth? If I'm stuck in here, what am I going to eat? I'm going to have to drink my own pee. You know how hard it is to pee directly into your mouth? Yeah. Oh, my eyes! I hope somebody finds me. What if no one's looking? Last time the boy went missing, they found him in the trunk of a guy's car. Naked. With his pee-pee chewed off. My mom won't let me have caffeine because she says it makes me hyper. No frappuccinos? No Starbucks? I think I'm gonna kill my mom. You wanna watch me do it? I think I wanna do it quick. I don't want her to have a lot of pain. Maybe I'll shoot her. But where am I gonna find a gun? I think my dad has one. He kills people for a living. I shouldn't have said that. Now he's gonna kill me. Or maybe he'll kill my mom. I need to get out of here. Maybe I can dig my way out. Ew, a pubic hair.
Shanae, and Shane Dawson sent me here to do him and all his fans a motherfucking favor.
Are you gonna take me home?
Do you live in hell?
No.
Well, that's where your chipmunk ass is going.
I'm a great president, and I don't know how to read.
Thank you guys for watching, bye.